fine. Then I have to go the way to the east and fucking fix that one, it's not working. In about here would be different, I think. So, exit. Can you quit geological survey? What do you think? Yeah, test it. Minus 87%. Looking naked. Gotta go. Load that in. Take that out. Close. Go over here. Set it up. Power 590. That's good enough. Close. Right, so that's three of them. I've got to go and fix that other one. Right, drive. First one I went to was the east, so I've got to go to the east and fix it. What did I do with it? Did I just go too far with it? Where the hell was it? It's over here somewhere. Did I just go too far? It went over the hill and I need to just bring it back a bit so it's in line with the station and the rest of them can see it. It's over here somewhere, isn't it? I think I just went too far. Where is it? Yep, I went too far, but I'll stick it up on this hill. I'm just going to pick it up and bring it back a bit. Or perhaps put it up top of that hill if we can find it. Where is it? Where the hell is it? Should be here. I'm not. Oh, there it is. Yep. Maybe I should just take it a bit further. Is that all? Yep. Because it's not. Pick up. Yeah. Can I put it up there? We did get a signal up there. Let's see. this is good. Setting it up. Come on, transmit. Oh yeah, I think that'll do it. And just do that. Do this as well. Where were you? Something I should survey over there, where is it? Gotta make sure I'm going to get back though. There's no value, right. So that stuff is just tough. Gets me thinking it would be something since it's got a... this rock can stop it, apparently not. Right, we'll get back to... Town. Fucking radiation. Way off the screen, man. All the fucking time now. It never drops enough for you to fucking not be getting irradiated. I'm gonna be using a lot of this fucking radiation fucking potions and I can see me running out of them. Right. Now I need to get the three fucking things in. I'll leave this one here. Ready to get fueled up. Okay. And I will... How did I get it? Alright. Exit. I'm going to have to repair that shit and... that and get in. Yeah, this is full. Just full and all repaired and it's ready to go. So put this stuff in here. Set it down and pick it up and set it down and go and check this other thing before we go. Keep the food and water, I'm okay for that, I'm okay for everything. Stations. Four stations. speed 18, wind direction 263, pressure 0.62, radiation 242. Right, so that's all working, right? Got that working. You've got to go and do the test the fucking comb. Put off the test and then bring them back in when you'll fucking see. Right, that door's shut. Pick that one up. What is it, cat? What is it, cat? What is it? What is it? What is it? Pick up. Hey, what is it, cat? Nothing. Just greeting for nothing. Alright. Okay. What do I do? Okay, right. Set portable transmitter. Let's see what it says. But the portable transmitter is the last thing. So. Transceivers are provided for low communications to the base. If you have to work in a valley or lose communication with the satellite use. The base uses these port units as repeater stations to get the signal you need. The test unit set them up at least 300 metres from the base, click on the raise button, then switch unit on. When it says connected, the test is successful. Okay. I don't really know where I'm going to be working, but I think if I just go up this hill and just fucking test them one at a time, or do I have to test them three different directions? Well, it doesn't say different directions, just says 300 metres, right? So how far away am I? How far away is this hill? Is it going to be enough? Is this going to be 300 metres? I hope it is. So there we go, there's a hill, lovely, right, so I want to exit, I want to set comm, extend, power on, connected, pause. Extend, power on, connected. Okay, so is that everything done? Set portable transmitters. It's not. There we go. Right, so power off, lower.